You made some money or saved up some money to get this started with side hustles. Mm-hmm. What were they?
So I had a couple side hustles. For probably about a year, I was doing pressure washing. And then once it got a little colder, pressure washing kind of slowed down and I got into hanging Christmas lights. And then I did some remodeling, kitchens, bathrooms, gotcha. Stuff like that. That's pretty much it. And then I had the job at the country club. So at some point I was working three jobs at one time.
So yeah. There is no excuse for anyone watching right now, right? Not to get started in anything, even with 10,000 that you saved up, because you hustled.
Yeah.